Still 5 months from the start of the 2010 Hog football season, but it's never too early for Arkansas fans. Spring practice offers an appetizer, if only for a few weeks. Sports director Mark Laricos is in Fayetteville for day one of spring ball. And Mark, it's a perfect day out there for pigskin.
Yeah, it is, Melissa. It's one of those days where I actually genuinely enjoy my job, just being outside, beautiful weather, and I'm not sure what Hog fans look forward to more, the springtime weather or year three of the Bobby Petrino era. Certainly, no question that expectations and excitement through the roof for this Razorback team as we head towards the 2010 season. And this, of course, is the first step in that journey. Many of the national media feel Arkansas kind of a dark horse in the SEC to challenge Alabama, the defending national champs. But that's getting a little bit ahead of ourselves. Today, our first glimpse of the Hogs hitting the practice field around 4 p.m. Star quarterback Ryan Mallett, of course, is going to miss the entire spring because of a broken bone in his foot. But just about everybody else taking part, kind of taking it easy today. No pads, no shells, just jerseys and shorts, and fans have a lot of choices in what they want to see. There is, of course, that explosive offense, new-look defense with a lot of new assistant coaches, special teams, of course, trying to improve from next year. So plenty of things going on for fans, and it's going to be open for the public. We'll try to hear from the head coach coming up tonight at 6 o'clock if practice ends quickly enough. Now, as for the fans, if you want to come on out, it is open to the public, weather permitting. If they have to go indoors, there's not enough space for the fans. But here's the schedule for the rest of the week. They're going to practice tomorrow again at the same time, 4 o'clock, and then on Friday and then Saturday morning at 10 a.m. You can also check that out as well. For a full list of our entire spring schedule, you can go to the website, 4029tv.com. All right, we'll take a closer look at practice and what's going on out here at Razorback Stadium coming up at 6 o'clock. For now, live with the Razorbacks, I'm Mark Laricos. Melissa, let's send it back to you.
All right, thank you, Mark. Well, while the Hogs are practicing on the field, fans off the field are no doubt excited that the spring season has begun. 4029's Angelica Duria talked to several Razorback fans who are optimistic about the upcoming season.
Pretty soon, the Razorback football team will be in action right here on their home turf. And for fans, they're getting ready for a winning season.
They're just excited about the team again. They played well last year. They won the bowl game.
Big Reds is gearing up for the rush of fans. The toys, the shirts, and the memorabilia are sure to sell fast after the Hogs ended last season with an 8-5 record and a Liberty Bowl appearance.
I'd like to see what's going to happen. After a few years of them kind of being mediocre, it's good to see people excited again. It brings more people in. They bring their friends and family up.
And at Rick's Bakery, it was all Hog talk at the table.
I've been watching Hog sports since 69.
John Paxson has high hopes for Bobby Petrino's third year as head coach.
In the way Bobby Petrino plays his brand of football, I think they got as good a chance as anybody of winning the SEC.
With spring season starting up, these fans are confident the players are capable of an SEC championship.
I think if they improve their defense, I think they'll make it pretty far.
And a better bowl game as well.
I think it's going to get better from here on.
The first home football game isn't for another 6 months, but you can be sure fans will be packing the stadium come game time. Reporting at the U of A, Angelica Duria, 4029 News.
The home opener is September 4th, but the red and white scrimmage game happens April 24th after Razorfest. That event kicks off at noon, and once again, 4029 News is a proud sponsor of Razorfest. Fans are certainly getting fired up about the season on 4029tv.com. We've been asking viewers their expectations for the Hogs. The majority of you are predicting 8 to 10 wins with the Razorbacks playing in a New Year's Day bowl game. We want to hear what you think. You can vote in our survey on our website. We'll update the results tonight at 10.